Hi, I'm Richard Gootee. I'm a reporter here at the Courier Press. I was nominated to do the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge by my friend Natalie. I will be challenging my boss, Tim Ethridge, and the mayor of Evansville, Lloyd, Winnecke, to do it next. They have 24 hours to do it from right now or make even a bigger donation to the ALS Foundation. In addition to doing this, I will be donating $25 to that cause.
Ready?
Yep.
There we go.
For charity. Woo! Oh,